Searing flames and a violent burst of air was all that was left. For a change, the world really did end. Wilbur felt alive.
Is this what it feels to be alive?